Guess we have to fall down here, yep. Go. Wish they didn't have freaking objects in the foreground. It sometimes distracts you. Now what? Oh. That was close. I thought it was going to fall off then for a second. Oh, more bloody letters. Right, okay. That background does not look good at all. The red glow. Okay. Ah, that would explain it. Need to turn this on. Go. Alright, cutscene. Okay. Evil. No, no. Can't feed it negativity. We've got to feed it positive words. Happy words. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What happy words can we make with those letters? This one is definitely love. L-O-V-E. L-O-V-E. Commit. Gotta be positive words. Like that. Another two, three more attempts. There. There we go. Seriously? No, you don't. No, you don't. That changes them. Now over here. Care. C-A-R-E. Care. There we go. Brilliant. Kill. Oh, nice word. Thanks. There. Crap. You don't. Down here quickly. Right, kind. That's the word I'm getting. Well, it looks like I'm getting is kind. K-I-N-D. Please let this be the word. Yes, it is. We done it? Have we done it? Done it. Failed. Oh, thanks. Life, death. Okay. This is a very grim storyline, don't you think? Okay. Oh, he's a handsome soul, isn't he? Look at him. Hoper. Is that a word? Hoper? No, hope's a word. Not, I didn't know hoper was a word. Okay, he's become some sort of angel now. It's a weird ending. So I'm guessing the whole place that we've been traversing through is the negative word factory, and we just turned it all positive. I'm guessing. Oh, I have no clue what happened there. But that's the end of the game? Yes, the end of the game. Okay. Few challenging puzzles, I must admit, especially towards the end. That was freaking... That made my brain hurt really badly.